Y'all having fun yet or what? What's going on? You guys been drinking?
Woo!
I'm ready.
It's
Thanksgiving tomorrow. You just have to be, you know, with it enough to cook a little bit. I'm cooking this year. Thanks to the internet. I used to have to call my mom. Now I just ask MarthaStewart.com. She also has good lawyer advice too. I don't know if you knew that. She's a wonderful lawyer. Loves butter. Did not know that. Here's another one I wrote. It's okay, I don't remember it either.
okay.
But it happened in a long time. You're okay with me. All right, we got any Molly Hatchet fans in here? Molly Hatchet. Anybody heard of Molly Hatchet?
Hurry so, up!
I got called the other day to come sing for Molly Hatchet. I said no. I was playing video games. True story. They were far away though. So we're gonna do a Molly Hatchet song here for you. I was gonna go, but then I looked up how many original members of Molly Hatchet are in Molly Hatchet. Pretty sure there's one. I think it's the bass player. It's always the bass player. They're always the resilient ones. That's right, because they don't get laid. Except for Greg over here, he's a ladies' man. He's just racking him up.
Woo!
Because he knows karate. That's right. You're going to be in the 2040 version of Adam Wakefield, baby. Be dead for 10 years already. All right, here we go, Molly Hatchet. Thank you. All right, I'm all I have it for you. Ordered some food earlier. All I can think of was, I got wings, I got those wings with some blue cheese. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They're coming up. What do you got, Jack? You knew it was coming. You knew it. Censorship things happening.